I turned around, and this is the back view of some movements to help you really get the hang of the movement, okay? I hope it helps. I'm going very slow here. Remember, you can always rewind if it's too fast. Front and back. Good. This is the back view of the twist. And a figure eight. So from the twist, we went into a figure eight. This is the back view of the hip drop. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Remember to use your core, to use your muscles. Okay, not your skeleton, your muscles. So down, up, release. Down, up, release, out. Down, up, release, down, up, release, down, up, release, down, up, release. Remember to keep your back straight, smile. Go slow again. This is a hip twist on releve. So it's like a sidewalk, and you're crossing the feet as you're walking to the side. Your feet are very close together when you're doing this movement. And the twist side to side. This is a sharper twist and a more relaxed twist. And we're going to open, close with the twist, open, and close with the twist. Open and close with the twist. Open and close with the twist. Open and close. Good. This is the Maya and the reverse Maya. This is a beautiful movement. So you're going to go lift out to the side and down, lift up to the sky, out to the side and down, lift up to the sky, side and down. As you're doing this movement, your inner thighs are very together. And smooth it out. Just kind of go with it. Let it flow. Relax your body. Now let's turn to the side. Good. That's it. You can do it. I'm going to go slow again. Up, side, down. Up, side, down. Up, side, down. Up, side, down. Now Now we're going to try the reverse. So instead of pushing out, we're going to pull in towards the belly button. Okay. So lift and bring it in. Lift and bring it in. Remember to use your muscles, your core, which is right underneath your belly button. That's your core. Use those muscles. Keep your chin up. Very good. Notice my arms are up, but they're slightly forward. This is the three-quarter hip drop. Let's just move side to side. So slide, up, down, slide, up, down. It's kind of like you're writing the letter H with your body. Slide, down, good. Up, down, slide, up, down, slide, up, down, slide, up, down. Side to side. Slide up, down, slide up, down, slide up, down, slide up, down. And we're going to go a little faster. Hold your posture. Your chin is up, shoulders are back and down. Side to side. Slide up, down, slide up, down, good. Now, if we go a little faster, this movement is called the Hagala. Beautiful. That's it. You can do it. Combination of movements. Remember, if it's too fast, you can always rewind it and go over it. So probably the first time you want to just look at it, maybe write down the movements, practice them individually, and then go over it with the video, section by section. Just do whatever you can. Do the ones that come naturally first, and then add on the others. Improvisational Drum Solo by Yasmin Nojum and Fidel Nimmer.